Before the days of the Confederacy, over 80% of the Zeta surface was an ocean. But time doesn't stop even for the planet, and it has changed its face completely. After the discovery of Kelvin, the main component of spaceship fuel, the development of Zeta became a number one task for the Confederacy. Negotiations with the local government failed, and a military invasion of Zeta began. The Confederacy killed everyone who disagreed with the new policy and covered the planet's surface with a network of Kelvin extracting platforms. This depleted groundwater resources, turning Zeta into a lifeless desert.